Hi friends, good morning. Today we will learn another type of problem on simple interest. Let us see one example. Bala has invested some amount in shares. We don't know this amount. He got a return of 10%. Find out in how many years his investment will become double. Here we don't know the amount he invested, but only thing we know that is 10% he got return on his investment. Now we have to find out in how many years his investment will become double. So let his investment, that is P, be, say, we can say X rupees. Rupees X. Rate of interest. Rate of interest he got per annum. Per year is, this is R, is equal to 10%. Now we have to find out the T. What is amount? Amount is equal to double. That means whatever he has invested, the equal amount he got as interest. So amount is equal to P plus simple interest. Now this is equal to P is equal to X. He has to get the equal amount, that is X as interest. So this will become 2X. Now whatever principal is there, interest is also equal. Now we know the formula, same formula we will use. P into T into R by 100. This is simple interest. This is equal to, P is, simple interest is X. X is equal to, P is also X, into T we don't know, this we have to find out, and R is 10% by 100. Now this 10 tens are 100, simplification. Further we can write this as X into 10, this 10 will go into as multiplication, divided by this X will come down, that's all, is equal to T. This T is unknown quantity, in how many years that will become double. X and X will get cancelled, so T is equal to 10, that means 10 years. So whatever amount we invest, if we are getting 10% interest on that amount, our amount will become double in 10 years. Presently, banks are giving it maximum 8% for senior citizens like me. So, if the interest rate is 8%, if we calculate it, then our amount will become double in 12 and a half years. So, what is what is to be seen here is, if the interest rate is coming down, our number of years will increase, time period will increase to make our investment double. In this way, we can calculate in how many years our investment will become triple or quadruple, like that. So this is very useful if we want to save some money for future usage. Okay, thank you very much.